Hey, did you know that 6.7 million kids have some sort of a disability?
It's 13% of kids in school that have some sort of a disability.
Wow, that's a lot of kids. Have you ever met someone who has a disability?
Oh yeah, I have a lot of friends who happen to have a disability.
Do you think that maybe sometimes kids don't know exactly how to treat students with different disabilities when they meet them?
In the Shine Club, we want everyone to feel welcome.
So we have come up with some tips we have learned on how to treat a student who has a disability or may just be a little different from you and me.
We are all a little different, and that's what makes us unique.
When you meet a person with a disability, don't laugh, don't point, don't ignore, and don't stare.
Just look right at the person and smile, just like you would to anyone else.
That is really important.
No one wants to be stared at or pointed at.
Also, don't shout at them and don't speak to them as though they are younger or not as smart as you. That is very insulting.
Face the person and use your normal speaking voice.
That seems simple enough.
I sure don't like it when people talk to me like I am not as smart as them.
If you are talking with a person who is in a wheelchair, kneel or sit so you're at eye level.
This makes them feel more comfortable, and it makes them feel like you want to listen to them, listen to what they have to say.
Some kids with disabilities use computers and other equipment called assistive technology.
Even though these devices look very cool, they're often fragile and expensive. They are not toys. Please do not touch or play with them.
Some students may have speech disabilities. This is very common.
Be patient. Let them know that what they have to say is worth waiting.
Something else that is important to remember is that to not automatically help a person with a disability.
Just like you, people with disabilities want to be as independent as possible.
Ask, can I help you with that? We always want to be willing to help others, but we do not want to take away any of their independence.
Kids who have disabilities are interested in the same things that you and I are. Talk about these things with them.
Hey, I play Fortnite. Do you play Fortnite?
Yeah, I have Fortnite.
Kids with disabilities can do so many things, just like you. They just may do them differently.
Always focus on what they can do, not what they can't do.
I love when my friends, family, and teachers focus on the things that I do well and not the things that I can't do.
Thank you.
Wow, that was a lot of great advice and information about students with disabilities.
Whether it's a physical disability, Down syndrome, visual or hearing impairment, or other noticeable disabilities.
However, a lot of kids have disabilities we don't even notice. There are students who may have trouble in certain subjects because they have a learning disability. This can make them feel really insecure in their classes.
Some kids have autism, which makes it harder for them to understand social situations. This may make it difficult for them to make friends.
Sometimes students with ADHD have trouble sitting still, and sometimes they blurt out things at inappropriate times. They may also have trouble trouble controlling their actions.
Well, I feel bad a little bad now. I feel a little bad now. I sometimes give kids that dirty looks in class, and some other kids are not very nice to me. Mm-hmm.
We should definitely be more understanding and show kindness to all students.
The most important